Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to use the Roku Private Listening feature to listen to Roku audio through Bluetooth speakers. The Roku Private Listening feature originally just let you connect a pair of wired headphones to your Roku remote to hear the audio on your Roku device. However, Roku has expanded the Roku Private Listening feature to now be available through the Roku app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices, which lets you listen to the audio from your Roku device on up to four connected Bluetooth devices, such as a Bluetooth speaker. This feature is available on the latest Roku devices, which includes the Roku Streaming Stick and Roku Ultra. Now let's walk through the steps to use Roku Private Listening in the Roku app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices to listen to your Roku audio through a connected Bluetooth speaker. Step 1. Launch the Roku app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. If you don't have the Roku app installed on your device, you'll need to do that and set it up before you can move forward. You'll land on your Roku home screen. Step 2. Tap More in the menu on the home screen. The More menu will be displayed. Step 3. Tap the name of the device you're currently connected to in the device section. A list of your connected Roku devices is listed. Tap the name of the device you want to control with the app and use the Roku Private Listening feature on in this list. You'll return to the More menu where the Roku device you selected will now be displayed in the device section. Step 4. Make sure your wireless Bluetooth speaker is connected to your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Step 5. Tap Control in the menu on the screen. The Roku control screen is displayed. Step 6. Tap the private listening icon on the Roku control screen. The private listening icon looks like a pair of headphones. You'll see an audio wave now appear between the two headphone cups, indicating Roku private listening is now turned on. Additionally, you'll also see a Roku private listening icon appear in the upper right corner of your Roku screen immediately after you turn the feature on. Now, any audio coming from your Roku device will be played through your connected Bluetooth speaker. You can turn Roku private listening off at any time by tapping the Roku private listening icon on the control screen. This will remove the audio wave between the two headphone cups on the icon, indicating the feature is turned off. Let me know what Roku devices you're using in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.